The rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes.